Welcome to our sneak peek of our cockpits that are coming very soon. We're going to release these shortly. This is the Abolisher chassis. One of the things I think is kind of neat about what we've done is whatever your custom collars are for your main chassis, the primary collar also is the main collar of the interior of the cockpit. As you can see, pretty basic cockpit view right now. We're still working on the movement of the cockpit, but we've done a pretty good job from our original version, which we just really did not like. One of the things we didn't like about it was particles were being able to come through the chassis. As you watch the video, you'll notice everything's staying outside of the cockpit where it should be, and we're very excited about that. Next up is a switchblade, and one of the things that we wanted to make sure that we did was all the cockpits kind of resembled what the external view looks like. You'll see a little more detail in the cockpits, and then one of the other things that I like especially about the switchblade with the sniper gun on top, you can actually see the weapons on the outside of the cockpit. So we hope that that really excites people. What you see now is some zoom modes. The zooms are handled by your visor and on your helmet. So you can see the cockpit in your first zoom mode, and obviously when you get really far out, you can't see that. But it's a pretty cool feature. Next up is the Viper. The Viper is our fast attack class. It's relatively versatile. It doesn't carry all the heavy weapons. Like the Malice or the Abolisher does, but it does a pretty good job. As you can see, again, a little bit different view from within the cockpit. And also, you can still see that hot pink paint job that we have going on here. And it's kind of a fun little mech chassis to run around in and have some combat in. Last up is the Malice. The Malice is actually the most versatile of the chassis. As you can see, he has some extra armor here. This is actually a relatively slow version of the Malice, but he can carry pretty much anything in-game that you can purchase, and it's a fun little mech to travel around in. And as you can see, again, the cockpit really, really looks the same as what the external version of the cockpit looks like. So we've done a decent job of capturing that. And we're really looking forward to getting some early feedback. We are going to release this before we consider it, ready for release, but we are in early access on Steam. So we really want to get as much feedback as possible. So this may not be the final versions of the cockpits, but we look forward to everybody's feedback. And hopefully you enjoy it.